laptop right smack in the middle of a Randall Meyer industrial compound in Auburn. The place has been shut down for years.
Why there?
Well, I did a little digging. Turns out Army Camp bought this site from the government back in the 50s. Get this. There used to be some kind of underground military complex in that area. I don't think Army Camp was interested in what was on the property. They wondered what was under it. And I'm guessing it has something to do with Oregon.
Looks okay, but the pilot's dead and Jen's banged up pretty bad.
What about you?
I'll live, but it'll be a while before I can ice skate again.
All right. In that case, I want you to stay with Jen and wait for the medevac.
You sure you want to send him alone? These guys ain't fucking around.
We don't have a choice. Metal could be anywhere, and Alice is out there on her own. By the time backup reaches you, she could be dead.
We're still a couple of clicks away from the Rammelmeyer compound, so you're gonna have to get there on foot.
Got a lot of enemy movement in that area, so expect trouble. They probably want to make sure there weren't any survivors.
I hear you're a bad motherfucker. I hope it's true. She'll be okay. It's you I'm worried about.
Yeah, I'm fine. As long as I don't move.
Just let me know if you need a little mouth-to-mouth.
Don't make me laugh.
You think I'm joking?
I feel sorry for you if you aren't.
Now that's just cold. Why don't you move along so I can do my thing?
Please stay.
Don't worry, I'm just playing. I won't mess with your girlfriend. You go kill some bad guys.
Contact! Oh. Is this who you're looking for?